Hi, this video describes how to connect the MLM diffuser system. To start, you will need your diffusers. You will also need a wall thermostat, if ordered, an MLM24 power supply unit, and a USB module for commissioning. A maximum of 15 diffusers can be connected to one power supply. When installing the power supply unit, decide whether you want to install the power supply in the ceiling or in the air handling unit room. Make sure that the power supply has adequate ventilation. The power supply is powered by a 110 to 240 volt power socket. Next, attach the interdiffuser cable to the power supply. Ensure you do not discard the termination resistors. They are important for the functioning of the system. Next, install your diffusers into the ceiling. Attach the flex using the included Jubilee clamp and connect the interdiffuser cable to the interface box. Remember to install one primary or master diffuser per zone. A primary diffuser is made by installing an onboard master or a wall thermostat. Connect the wall thermostat with the included 8-meter cable to the interface box. Try not to damage the RJ12 connector when pulling the cable through the trunking. If the included 8-meter interdiffuser cable is not long enough, it is important not to cut and join cables. Rather, contact Rekord and order a longer cable or an extension cable. Terminate the diffuser run with the termination resistors. If you are installing AutoZone diffusers, then you have completed your installation and you can stop the video. If you would like to create fixed zones for a BMS or create control groups, enable the heaters, change settings, add AutoZone diffusers to diffusers with fixed zones, or manually open or close diffusers, then please continue. Lastly, you will need to commission your system with the MLM application. Commissioning is required to zone your diffusers. Every zone needs one primary diffuser grouped with its secondary diffusers. The MLM application also allows you to adjust settings like set point and manually open the diffusers, etc. Download the app from the link below and install. Plug the USB module into your PC and PSU with the included cables. Connect by selecting the USB tab on the pop-up and type in the serial number on the USB module. Then click Connect. If the MLM app detects you are connecting to AutoZone diffusers, pop-up will give you the option to save or cancel. Clicking save will disable the auto zones and fix the zones to the same zone number as was assigned automatically. Clicking cancel will allow you to configure the diffusers into zones of your choice. If the MLM app does not detect auto zone diffusers, you will also need to configure the diffusers into zones of your choice, like this. To zone the diffusers, click on the Edit button. Click on the Zone table to see which zones are available. To edit a zone, double click on the loop and select the zone. If you are zoning more than one diffuser, drag and drop a line between each diffuser and then click Save. If you've zoned two or more diffusers, then you will need to ensure that only one of the diffusers is active. So go to master command and deselect sense, set point and changeover and click right so that those diffusers are not active and you only have one diffuser as a primary diffuser. To change the set point, double click on the diffuser, adjust the temperature, and click right. Thanks for watching. For more information, click on the links below or contact one of our Ricard representatives.